The belief is that today is the day for the man with the losing record. And he starts off with the first point.
I mean, the way he dismantled Alexi LeBron, a player with such a free and unpredictable style, really proves that Ma Long is a genius.
Well, this play, no question about it. Rarely do we see something that Wang Chuqin can't reach. Now, you mentioned the Alexi LeBron win. Of course, that was a big deal. It was the last match last night. No one else had been able to beat him. But these are two very different players. A left-handed fast driver here. Almost comes down into play. When have you ever seen Ma Long receive like that? He just channeled his inner Koki Niwa.
Oh, my goodness. And look at this counter. He sweeps to, like, fully in front of him there, Wang Chuqin. And he sits on the floor and plays a bullet.
A little bit of Cobra Kai action out here from a very venomous and aggressive player.
This is the thing that impresses me about Wang Chuqin, how he can produce so much power from such a short stroke. I mean, especially with the backhand, the forehand's a big one, isn't it?
Yeah, when he has time, he'll take that big stroke forehand, but you're right, on both wings, he's efficient and dangerous. A good spin from behind the table. Ma Long keeps it uncomfortable after a few big shots come back from Lionheart.
The divisive backhand, Ma Long there, making space, playing with a bit more slow spin because he wasn't in the best position to win the point.
Pancake flip there, then a bit off the top of the net. Still Ma Long clever on the receive. And not fully a pancake, he just holds. He doesn't show too much by tucking back. Just keeps the racket out in front, so he has options. He could play the push if he wanted. There's that power you talk about with the short stroke backhand.
Yeah, I mean, he destroyed Haramoto. And he's in great form. Obviously, was a bit disappointed last week losing to the Anjin Quinn 3-0, but it's acceptable losing to a teammate.
Especially one of the top players, one of the top five for Team China. We also have to remember Wang Chuqin, after being beaten by Tomokazu Harimoto in Chengdu in October of last year, came back to win the next two events. Nice. A little bit of Braveheart-like chanting from the crowd there. Nice touch. Ma Long deep decides to play the push from baseline.
Yeah, that was a nice improvisation and not an easy one to make. Look how low it still was, and Wang Chuqin sniffed the attacking opportunity. Wow. These two are two that will definitely attack the attackable. But it feels like Ma Long can win the point in more ways than Wang Chuqin.
I think that's part of the reason that many call him the greatest brain in table tennis, let alone the greatest of all time as a player. He always has an answer. Doesn't mean he's always going to win every point, as we know when they're head-to-head. Wang Chuqin has a dominant head-to-head record against Ma Long, but he never gives up. It's this where there's a will, there's a way sort of thing, as Wang Hao watches on. Someone just cheered Wang Hao Jiao. He's like, come on, man. Second tower break, leveled up in points. That one point where Ma Long pulled out that crazy side spin receive. We saw the confidence that he has to block the ball back. Yet the quality that Wang Chuqin brings, it's less spinny than most of their teammates and faster as well.
Yeah, he can almost dismiss spin, can't he, Wang Chuqin?
Sure feels that way.
Seven,
Nice timing. That divisive backhand of Ma Long way out in front takes it early for the wide angle.
And it has to be wide, because Wang Chi-Chin can reach seemingly unreachable.
Ma Long fans in the crowd showing their allegiance. Ace Ventura.
Yep, taxi for Wang Chi-Chin. Kind of a bottle challenge with not a load aside, but look, actually, did curve away from Wang Chi-Chin's sweet spot.
Yeah, just a little bit more into the body, but enough to make it uncomfortable. Good placement there. Ma Long up by two now. Second time we've seen it, but it hasn't worked out for him. It looks awesome, but Wang Chi-Chin reads it perfectly for the second time. Heavy under, a bit of side on, well, a good amount of side on it as well.
Yeah, just too high.
The Wang Chi-Chin fans in the crowd.
9-7.
Clever push, 2-point advantage here for Ma Long.
Some frustration there from Wang Chi-Chin.
It's tough to come in and take the ball that early off the bounce while still keeping your grip so loose to take the pace off it the way Ma Long just did. A much needed point here sets up 3 game points for Ma Long.
Feels like Ma Long's giving Wang Chi-Chin the responsibility to play a big shot.
Wouldn't be the first time we've seen him do that, inviting the attack.
Play. 10-7.
3 game points for Ma Long.
Left. 10-7.
Quick as can be, following the parallel with the cross court, Wang Chi-Chin saving a game point.
That's a speciality. Coils the wrist. Beautiful. A bit of side spin on there. I mean, there's something left-handers can do really well as well, and it's that inside-out forehand wide.
I wonder if he'll have time. I think in an open rally we might see it, but if he thinks, the only time I think we'll see him take it is if he thinks he can finish the point with it. 2 game points left for Ma Long now on the receive.
That was so synchronized.
Neither of them blinking in that moment.
8-10.
For those of you that couldn't see it, they both came in at the exact same time, or quite close, and wiped their hands near the net. Just keep their hands dry, but not affect the bounce of the ball. Very patient play. Wang Chi-Chin decides to just hold up a second, and instead of going for power, goes for placement, watching where Ma Long was starting to lean.
Beautiful use of the wrist, playing through the fingers with the Chiquita. That was so fluid from Wang Chi-Chin.
And it's 2 in a row, 1 more game point for Ma Long on the receive. And Wang Chi-Chin was able to keep him passive in both of those receives. Shovel serve tight. Ma Long covering the middle well, leaving an awkward ball, but Wang Chi-Chin not letting go of control. Just a reminder, this is game one in a best of 7. I had to look up at the scoreboard just to see. It feels like we've already been through 2 games. The backhand's behind the table. Now we get into the open rally and see how dangerous Wang Chi-Chin can be. It is youth of someone 12 years younger than the Olympic champion back-to-back, Ma Long.
The way he lunges Wang Chi-Chin, his compound movements are massive. Look how high above the head the bat is with that loop.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. It takes a lot of shoulder strength here. keep the hands dry between towel breaks. Heavy spin, but no bother. Wang Chuqin gets up, lifts it, and just does everything right to drive it home.
Ma Long is a player that flicks a little bit less than a lot of the world's best. He will touch with the forehand, but it's different against the left-hander, and Wang Chuqin is doing the topspin serve a lot into Ma Long's forehand.
He's so unpredictable on this third ball. As you mentioned, if Ma Long is going to play it passively, Wang Chuqin just has too many answers right now. It's not a comfortable shot, but he still wiggles his way through and finds a way to get in there. Says, play smart, Dato. Not just a big head, but a big brain and a big will to win it. That's part of the lion heart mentality out here. Steps around the forehand side, plays every shot in this rally with the backhand, no matter how middle it gets or how wide to the forehand it goes. And if you can't surprise him with the long push, it just really makes it more difficult, and it almost makes you think Ma Long's going to have to start taking the initiative, which normally he doesn't have to if he doesn't want to. Eight of the last 8 points. It's been a long time since we've seen those numbers come up for that stat.
Ma Long trying to do a punch here. I mean, already showing signs that he's going to have to give something that Wang Chuqin isn't so used to. To remember in the cup finals match where Wang Chuqin was 3-0 up and Ma Long brought it back to the seventh. He is the defending champion of the Macau champions, Wang Chuqin.
Right now he's doing just an outstanding job here of setting himself up to retain that title. 80% serve success rate for Wang Chuqin. Ma Long, less than half of his serves have been converted to points.
One, six.
Nearly double for Wang Chuqin.
Yep, and Ma Long there brings out the reverse pendulum serve.
This is Madam Hao Linian, the Ganten Group Vice General Manager.
7-1.
Thank you, Madam Hao, for the hydration. I was going to say 75% of us are all water, but I realized nobody in this room is all water. Wang Chuqin at times seems like it. But at an individual level, I think we're 75% or so.
8-1.
Anyway, it's important to stay hydrated. The main sponsor here, I think we've all enjoyed our Ganten water. 1 point on the scoreboard here for Ma Long. 8 for Wang Chuqin. Well, it was something different, but it doesn't matter. Anything that's not fast right now. I mean, when's the last time you can recall Ma Long playing real power so far in this match?
It's dismissive. Merciless.
1-10.
And he still has that inkling, that tendency to play the touch shot, which works out well for him against most. 11-1 against the dictator. Fun facts that might be flying through your mind right now. A bit more initiative here from Ma Long to start off. I think it's a bit overdue after that narrowly fought game number one.
Well, I'm interested to see here what happens when you try to take the gold off the dragon. He is the Olympic champion, Ma Long. He's at a different point in his career right now. And this is the point that I talk about that he's going to try and prove and make. He should be in the conversation for Paris.
Oh for three. That receive. It's spectacular every time he pulls it out. Yet there's not, I just feel like a surprise. Wang Chuqin is so lasered in, so crystal clear on the rotation on the ball. Not only can he play it back, he can aggressively attack it as if it's never even there. Shot block attempted, but score line similar. He was up, what, 8-0 in last game? Wang Chuqin. Ma Long, one of the most successful chop blockers in the game over, well, over a long period of time, I think. Truls Morgaard and Alexis LeBron will be giving that shot quite often as well. Just missing the back edge here. Ma Long in the forehand, the forehand counter loop exchange that drives out here. We know that that's a bit more his intention in these rallies now. But still, if you watch Ma Long the whole time, the effort was way more on Wang Chuqin's side. It's a fine balance staying on the attack, but feeding off of your opponent's heavy topspin. Good timing on this one. Ma Long ties it up.
Yeah, maybe he's preparing himself for a marathon match here. Maybe he's just trying to conserve his energy or just tire out Wang Chuqin. Because Wang Chuqin's forehand is so physically taxing on the body. Playing it consecutively into that is going to really knacker him out. I mean, you'd be surprised to see Wang Chuqin play into mid-30s with his style.
I was thinking the same. He'd probably have to adapt it if he planned to.
3-4.
When you think of Vladimir Samsonov, players who played into their mid-40s, 45-ish, just seems so effortless. But we're talking more than 10 years older than Ma Long, who, after Paris, we'll see how much longer we have him. 0-4.
I mean, I must admit, though, he's not executing it brilliantly.
On the last one, you could argue that he's trying something different here, but in near the net, a little bit higher.
I mean, it could be 4-0. Ma Long could have won every point doing it if he just executed it a little bit better. But a few times it's been too high and too shallow. I think part of that reason is because he's trying to do it off a float serve. I mean, it's really hard to do that off a float serve. Usually with shots like that, you need a bit of spin to kind of reverse in a way.
Well, you might know what I'm going to say, but in all fairness, Wang Chuqin is just crushing it. I think Ma Long does it well. Last one wasn't his best. Just credit to the man who ties it up here, Wang Chuqin. Everything funky Ma Long has brought. Remember that one ball where he sort of lifted his racket, put a little side spin on it like a strawberry, but it was sort of a gentle topspin?
Yeah.
It's an unusual rhythm-breaking shot. Wang Chuqin wasn't baited. He wasn't bothered. He adapts so quickly.
And I mean, look at his record against Truls Morgaard. Never lost to him. So it goes to show you that he's not really that massively affected by flair.
I think there are a lot of players he's never lost to. Truls Morgaard is a big name, obviously, is the top European in the world. Wang Chuqin back in front now. Ma Long looking for answers, digging deep. And it still comes back, net for net, clinches his fist after getting the racket high. Full commitment on the step around, get ready for it. Here it is, net, and a net right back just the same. Watch Ma Long's body language if you can. Well, you got Wang Chuqin's here. Watch Ma Long. Ooh, that's tough. You could argue that's his greatest weapon. And it was deflected. Defended and deflected. Five serving seven now.
Good pressure from Ma Long there. Some of the things we say that can help a player, we can't really say right now for Ma Long, which is just incredible to think, really.
And look at the serves. Wang Chuqin winning 82% of the points that he serves. Ma Long only winning half of them. Talking about a player who's considered to be one of the best servers in the game, Ma Long. Nothing bothering Wang Chuqin right now. Forehand or backhand, he'll take it anywhere. That's a problem. If you can't find the edge of his racket, the in and out game hasn't bothered him. The funky side spins, and in the rally, he's just fearless, strong, and consistent.
Please continue.
If there are answers, Ma Long will find them. There might not be answers right now the way Wong Chu-Chin is playing. Of course, anything's possible. He was down 0-3 last time they played, Ma Long, and took it to the seventh. Is that right?
I believe so. That was at the Cup Finals.
And I'll double check. Look at Wong Chu-Chin now. 4 game points. In the open rally, short stroke doesn't mind falling back for a moment. That long stroke on the forehand. Interesting. I think we just got an I love you, Wong Chu-Chin, from the crowd. Interesting time to be professing your love.
7-10.
Yeah, I was just referencing something I thought I heard you say earlier, but would be curious to hear.
7-10.
Himself on that timeout. Speaking of timing, a man who seems to be able to adapt to just about everything, Wong Chu-Chin. Long serve and as free as can be. He just seems to be on a one-way track right now. Fraser, Ma Long seems to have an unlimited amount of options normally. What's left for him to try?
Well, he's trying everything. I don't think he's won one point after his try, this drawbreak push there. But maybe he just needs to delay things. Maybe he needs to try to do something different with his body language just to get in the head of Wang Chu-Chin, because whenever it's in the rally, Wang Chu-Chin has an answer. Could it be something that happens outside the rally that can affect Wang Chu-Chin enough for Ma Long to get himself back into this?
You mentioned something very interesting, physical and mental. The sport is both, but there's a strong relation between the two. That's why sometimes you see players shouting a bit to pump themselves up. All sorts of things, what it takes. And as Liam Pitchford used to do when he was working with the sports psychologist, sometimes she would say, calm down. Not in those words, but she would find ways, and sometimes it was sort of rise up, energy up. A free forehand to the deep backhand corner. It's his first point this game.
I mean, Wang Chu-Chin is only 22 years old, and yet there's a brotherly relationship between himself and Ma Long. On his debut at the Worlds, he played with Ma Long in the doubles. These two know each other especially well, and I think that's how Wang Chu-Chin is able to perform like this against Ma Long.
4-1.
Good aggression here.
Usually you wouldn't see Ma Long be friends with such a young player.
Interesting. Yeah, I don't know. I know what you mean. I think to me, you mentioned them as friends, and yes, of course, they are his teammates, but I still feel there's... Whoa, Lou Guoliang in his face. I had to look down at Lou Guoliang in the moment that was shouted. I can see him because we're seated inside the arena today. But there was a look of blushing there. If Ma Long had that confidence right now that person in the crowd had, it would be almost to ignore the results on the table. How can you possibly have confidence when everything you bring up gets shut down? Their scoreline right now is their head-to-head. There's Lou Guoliang. Oh, man. He says, okay. No, he's watching closely, thinking about the touch as always.
Whoa. I mean, Adam, this is one of the craziest matches I've ever seen. I must admit, I thought Marlon might have this one. And look what's happening.
Yeah, you and the fans.
Hey.
The body language we see out here, I wouldn't be surprised to see an exhibition point. Frozen there.
I'd be very surprised to see an exhibition point. I don't think Marlon's going to be in any mood to do that.
3-8.
It would probably have to be two more points. It's been a long time since I've seen it. I think against Shushin was the last time I saw Malong initiate the exhibition point. Chop block carries long. It's tough to be deflated when you have so many ideas. I think Malong has more ideas than anybody in the game. He's reverted to the backhand serve, resorted to it, really. At the second towel break, 6 points between them. Wang Chuqin 2 points away from the most dominant performance against Malong in a long time.
9-4.
He doesn't look to be here. The way Malong's playing right now, yes, he gets that last point mentally. I don't know if he's in it or not. Heavy underspin overlifted. Well, I think this is bye-bye to any exhibition point we might have seen. If it was 10-3, 10-2, okay, but I think he's going to fight. After all, he's been a role model to both the men's and women's team in China. So showing that fight, that never give up spirit, that's part of the reason why he has the admiration he does. Look at that quick flip there.
Pancake flip.
Yep. But when it gets turned up here, the first point in some time where we've seen Malong bring in the heat, Wang Chuqin sets up 4 championship points. But not yet the defending champ here with 3 championship points left. Slaps himself in the face here, says, play smart, you got this, it's not over yet, you can't think about results. Point for point. Be here now. And Wang Chuqin retains the title 4-0 over Ma Long, and a deep sign of respect there. Almost an apology.